Welcome back for another episode of Go RV's Camping Cuisine, thanks to our friends at Thetford. I'm sitting out here on the lovely day next to the Paramount Signature Caravan, and I've got the nieces and nephews coming around for a barbecue. Now, I don't have any barbecue facilities. Lucky I've got the Thetford grill inside, and I'm going to make some burgers, which everyone loves, but I'm going to make them with a difference. Come with me. So today I'm making some burgers with a twist. Let me get the mince out from the Thetford N4000. So today we're using good old Australian lean pork. 500 grams of mince. We've got 3 sprigs of spring onions, some ginger, 1 egg and coriander seeds. For the fillings, I've got some crusty bread rolls, sweet chili sauce, I've got some mayo, got some vinegar and also some coriander. The other thing I'm going to do here is pour a little bit of vinegar on our coleslaw mix, just to give it a little bit of a pickling effect that goes well with Asian style burgers. So just a few splashes, and then we're just going to toss it around and we'll let that sit. Now I use spring onions because that's more of an Asian style. That lovely green crunchy onion is going to give those burgers a zing. So now it's really easy. I'm putting my pork mince in the bowl, adding the rest of the ingredients and the spring onions. Now we're going to add our egg. Now a nice big teaspoon of ginger, roughly a teaspoon of coriander seed, which I'll just measure, a bit of the salt, and a bit of freshly ground pepper. Let's fire up our Thetford grill. Now I'm going to make my patties, about a handful, and we're just going to sit them on the grill as they are. And now we're going to put them in our grill. You need to keep an eye on them. Once they're looking nice and brown on top, we'll flip them over. Once the other side's brown, they're done. I'm going to sit down and rest my buns while I fix these ones. We're going to open them up. We're going to give our coleslaw another little twist and turn to make sure that vinegar's gone right through. So the first thing we're going to do is put a nice generous amount of mayo on our bun. Now I will make 6, but just to show you, I'm only going to make 3 for now. A nice scoop of coleslaw on top of the mayo. This gives the burger a nice lovely crunch and a nice fresh sort of like taste from the pickled cabbage and the pickled carrot. So we're going to put some generous sweet chili sauce on top, and on top of that we're going to add some coriander. One of my nephews doesn't like it, so I'm going to put some on 2 and leave 1 with that coriander. And now let's go check the burgers. Look at that, they've browned beautifully. So I'm going to now turn them over and let them cook for another 5 minutes on the other side, and then we're good to go. I'll tell you what, I could eat them right now, but I have to wait 5 more minutes. The nieces and nephews are on the way. I've got the text. They're hoping lunch is ready, and it will be just in time. Back in they go, they're ready. Let's turn our grill off. Oh, wow, they smell fantastic. Place our burgers on the buns. Here we go, guys. Ready to go. And they're ready. They're here. See you next time. So that's it for today. Join us next time for Go RV's Camping Cuisine. Thanks to our friends at Thetford.